I know there were allegations of abuse.
He had hacked her phone. He had stalked her. She had divorced him. She had done most things that most victims of abuse don't do. But yet he still went beyond that and he killed her.
Imagine
people's emotions went from being in mourning to being in utter shock.